Eddie Arn, Archbishop Rumble Hall of Fame, has to feel awfully good, I'm sure.
Yes, I'm excited. It's just a blessing to have such an honor and have so many people that thank enough of me to even have me to be considered for the induction. So I'm truly blessed. I'm excited for the opportunity.
Well, great times here at Roma. You're a terrific scorer. You played on really good teams. Never broke through and won a state championship. But this was a basketball program that was quite good under Rusty Jones.
Yeah, it was. We never broke through that peripheral level, but it was a lot of challenging times. And like I said, we had some great camaraderie and some challenges and things that built some long-term lasting relationships, and a lot of those challenges actually overflow into things that we do today on a daily basis from a family standpoint and from just life standpoint. So I learned a lot of life lessons about competing, about different standards, and about just striving for excellence. So it was definitely a blessing to have the opportunity.
Any one particular memory that stands out more than any other from your basketball experience?
Yeah, the one is I tell everybody, this lump in my nose, the broken nose in the De La Salle game, and my coach coming over, and I could barely see, but him asking me, can you breathe? And I thought he was going to tell me to go back in the locker room. He's like, well, you can breathe, get back out there. So just the toughness and, you know, being able to endure through everything. We wound up hitting a big shot and putting it in overtime. We wound up winning that game. And looking back at it, there was no pain after that, excitement from the shot. And that was one of the moments that I will always remember, because it's a great moment to push myself to a different level. And that's what this, you know, that's what this campus has done for me, just pushed me to a different level in life. And I'm just truly appreciative of it.
Lana Lipscomb, all-conference player, great experience in a Christian school there.
Absolutely. Like I said, it was transferable. Me even going to another Christian university, I believe the foundation was laid so well here that it was an easy transition, especially transferring, you know, 8 to 9 hours away to Nashville. And it was foreign to me, never leaving the state of Tennessee. I mean, the state of Louisiana, so being out there in Tennessee and adjusting really quickly. I attribute a lot of that to the foundation that was laid, and just it was an awesome experience to go to that university as well.
Thank you, Eddie. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.